Continuing now with the breaking story we told you at the top of the broadcast, police in Monterey have responded to what is an apparent double stabbing. Began with a report of a stabbing outside the theaters at the Del Monte Shopping Center just about a half hour, 45 minutes ago. Then there was another stabbing, or another victim of a stabbing, reported not far away.
Turned up at a nearby gas station. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen is on scene right now with the very latest for us. Brittany?
Well, Dan, Aaron, we are still waiting to be updated by Monterey Police, but here's what we know so far. Just like you said, we understand there to be two people stabbed here in Monterey. One was found where we are here in front of the Century Theaters here in the Del Monte Shopping Center. You can see there isn't an extensive crime scene set up, but there is crime tape. There are police on scene here, and they are still letting folks go in to the movie theater at this point. And while police were securing the scene here, another victim showed up at the 76 station nearby. All of this happened at about 10:30. Now, the first victim has been taken to Chomp with major injuries. The second will be flown to a Bay Area hospital with more substantial injuries. We did hear reports of one suspect being detained at Taser Point, as police referred to it. But that is the only suspect information that we have at this point. We do not know if they are still looking for anyone, but we will be getting more information, and we'll definitely get more to you as soon as we get it here. But at this point, Del Monte Shopping Center open in business, and so is the movie theater. Dan,
probably worth pointing out too how busy this area is on a Friday night, especially with a lot of young people. It is a theater that you see teenagers go to a lot. So I think this is going to have some ripple effects
absolutely
with that community.
All right.